not too bad.
Definitely gained more than me.
Ah, you still good. You still in the 220s.
About one and a half pound I lost. Yeah, I mean, I just entered my football camp, so it's expected. It's basically just water weight. It's fine. And now I have a 4-day break, so you know I'm gonna use that to pump some iron, you know? So today is back and bicep day.
It was supposed to be a chest day.
It's still a pretty good day, if you know.
It's gonna be a light day, but we're certainly gonna get that back pumping.
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, the back is always pumping.
It's always pumping.
The back is always pumping.
I get the sickness out of my body.
He broke it by 37 kilograms in one day. The previous old record was like 463 and he did 500.
Right, you gotta reach for that prior number.
Or like something like that, I don't remember. Don't fact check the numbers. If I do more than 6 sets, then I might get a little, I might do a little too much damage. I'm keeping it low. It's about maintaining muscle for me, not about gaining it, you know?
I think my lats are popping right now.